Welcome student, this is your last chapter of GS and the and last exercise of chapter 17. First A, fill in the blanks. All dash things need water to live. All living things, L-I-V-I-N-G, living things. Second, we need water for various purposes. V-A-R-I-O-U-S, V-A-R-I-O-U-S. You can write from here, various, V-A-R-I-O-U-S. Third, the main source of water is rain, R-A-I-N, rain, R-A-I-N, rain. Fourth, keep dash water always covered, drinking water, D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G, drinking. Fifth, water is dash, water is precious, P-R-E-C-I-O-U-S, precious. Exercise B. Write T for true and F for false. First, animals cannot live without water. Animals cannot live without water. True. जैसे हम नहीं पानी के बिना रह सकते हैं, वैसे animals भी पानी के बिना नहीं रह सकते हैं. So this sentence is true. So don't put the marks right here. True. Right here, true. Second, plants do not need water. Plants do not need water. क्या plants को पानी की जरूरत नहीं होती है? False. उनको भी पानी की जरूरत होती है. Third, it is good to drink boil and filter water. Yes, this is right. So right here, true. Dirty water can make us fall ill. Yes, अगर हम गंदा पानी पियेंगे तो हम बीमार हो जाएंगे. There is more land than water on the earth. क्या धरती पे पानी से ज्यादा जमीन है? So this one is false. नहीं, धरती पृथ्वी पर पानी ही ज्यादा है. फॉल्स. नाउ टर्न योर पेज एंड लुक एट द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. सी, आंसर द फॉलोइंग. कैन यू लिव विदाउट वाटर? क्वेश्चन इज, कैन यू लिव विदाउट वाटर? नो, वी कैन नॉट, वी कांट लिव विदाउट वाटर. वी कैन नॉट लिव विदाउट वाटर. सेकेंड, शुड वी वेस्ट वाटर? नो, वी शुड नॉट वेस्ट वाटर. Third, can plants live without water? No, plants can't live without water. Fourth, which water is safe for drinking? Boiled and filtered water. Boiled and filtered water. Fifth, write four uses of water. First one is drinking, D-R-I-N-K-I-N-G. Second, bathing, B-A-T-H-I-N-G, bathing. Third, cooking, C-O-O-K-I-N-G, cooking. Fourth, W-A-S-H-I-N-G, washing. Write it clearly and neatly in your textbook and notebook also. Thank you, class.